guys are back with Obedience, operating just below free agency. And you know, I don't know how much I was aware of that before, but you know, that's just going to be, he's ready to go. He's in free agency and he's ready to go. Dog and drag. You know, if you just deep six them into the Obedience, and then when they're done, there's a big difference between their behavior where they're suddenly, yay, free and all these things. That's not good. They need to be the most excited to be with you. Don't worry, Crystal, about the solution. All right, so this dog knows to make things bigger. Heel. He's got nice reach. You said we should get a crunch and shit. Heel. If I don't want that, I should stay out of that. So I'm kind of real. I just want to move out of that turn. That's how you're getting that tight turn. I'm starting the page right. It's pulling it around. And to go the other way, I'm starting the page right there. I'm starting the page right there. I'm running it concurrent. You know, but once the leash isn't there, nachos. Still got my tight hands. I'm going to put my page right there.